And a tragic reminder tonight about the potential danger of portable generators. The Miami-Dade medical examiner says a 26-year-old man died at his home where a generator was running, and it's possible that carbon monoxide poisoned him. A final cause of death has not yet been determined. Since Irma, there have been at least 6 carbon monoxide deaths in Florida, and if you rely on a generator, make sure it is never used inside your home or even near a window or door.